Okay, this is the Matrix with version 1.20 running, and as you can see, there's a Arturia Beatstep controller configured for use with some frequent things like oscillator tuning, and the filters are up here. So let's go and start the sequencer. This is mod step on the iPad, with a small beat, by the way, on this track. Tuning the filter now. Oh, sorry, this is oscillator mix.
Yeah.